A couple frags, but Cosjay's been taken down from Elking. The smoke is perfect as well. Zabza onto Ono, 3v1 out of nowhere. And now Froz is going to have to pick up this 1v3. He's got Zabza, picks up the kill onto Vayne as well. One versus one situation. The bomb is down from Elking. This is going to be so close, and Froz has got the 1v3 clutch.
Either way, Katana's going to push on. He's going to come in contact with Chubby. Shoots out at the OK Corral. Katana will come on top. He's going to pull up that Deagle. Drops Ono as well. Huge play from him. Looking at Froz in the trenches. Drops Froz as well. Oh my god, I need some water. Katana is on fire. And he nearly finishes it off with... The Nexus are in trouble.
Pazazu, too strong. Too strong indeed. We got a 3-man, then a 4-man. Are we going to see an 8 from Pazazu? Let's see. Rushed into basement. Hell of aggressive gets the first. His teammate's gonna get one. Pazazu has got the headshot down onto Zekox, make his way up them stairs. How aggressive do you want to be? One's behind him. Oh, beautiful reactions from Pazazu as he gets the second. And the Deagle! What a future, Pazazu! Round for the next 55 seconds. As Ono is absolutely dominating with the double. Stormy goes down and he's off for the third. Ono with the third and the headshot. 8-2. And obviously the Nexus player did not see that bomb. As the plant is going down. His head start on them stairs. And Chuby's going to get a free plant here. He could be landing the frag. Gets the first. Is he going to get a second? Yes, he is, Chuby. Oh my god. Indeed it is, 4-1, as Ono with the double headshot, ridiculous, and the CU-Fizz has been released from the chat. Oh my god, a Nexus game dominated from Ono.
Yace here, as he is going to push on the B side. See him now in contact with the player, that will be alive. Sensational flick shot on alive there. Ultra quick flank from the lower ruin. Are looking into garage. Cat like shot there onto Drano in the garage. Pixel perfect play, rewarded for his patient approach. Unscathed. Trying to make something happen here. See his hunger is insatiable. Literally, he's itching for more frags. He's pushing out here. Oh, his house came back with a double frag of his own. He's now going to look towards the top area. He knows Oaz is there, and he has just heard Rage Key pushing onto Burning Tank. He will vanquish Oaz now. One versus one situation. He has to be careful. What's he going to do? He gets an absolutely ridiculous wall bang there onto Rage Key.
To get in around. He is your last man standing. He needs to go for the ace here. Pulls off one, takes out a second one as well. He's picked up an AK. Another last player is does land onto Darky. God.
A disco dance on the cross. They need to lock down this bomb site. Make sure that they can't get the bomb down. Zymax taking out Raz though. Fantasy moves around. He's shooting at him. Oh, but he doesn't get the frag. Climax takes
on City Streets now with Aaron here. 4-COD-4 frag with myself, Machine. We've got a nice first frag. Looking for a second as well. Jumping off the stairs for that third. And then he pulls the Deagle. This is absolutely astonishing. Four frags in the same amount of seconds, just exploding onto that bomb site, and now he begins that hunt for that fifth and final frag. Sees him, looks for the red barrel kill, gets it.
We will be following Calvi with that scope on Crash as he scopes in on that blue house, takes Gunjack down very quickly indeed. Goes for the free fire through the smoke, nothing's gonna land as he advances to the top house of Hardware as Messi will go down as well. Beautiful smoke shot from Calvi coming in from Soltai as he will look for the pre-fire. Nothing's going to come of it. Beautiful shot onto Rabbits as he's just one away from the all-important ace to win his team the round as he will jump around the corner, hit that bounce. Beautiful shot onto Doomy.
Ils vont partir sur le mid, ils attendent des fumées.
Ouais, y'a Draner qui est déjà marché là, il peut faire un gros plus 15 Draner, le
mid
déjà, il va chaîner.
Robes qui se fait rusher aussi.
Oh my god,
les Draner.
Magnifique le Belge, il en a fait tomber 4 d'un coup, il reste plus Robes tout seul.
Ah mais le Belge,
il va peut-être la chaîner pour l'aide, pour
l'aide. Oh là là, Draner.
Said before. A great cause as well for Stevie and his family. Just two great teams here. An all-star lineup for EU. Let's switch over to Stevie and Stevie. Stevie bottom mate trying to peek across the arches. Very nice shot with the scope there from the Belgian, pushing up now. Gets the AK frag. Chris just beforehand did take down Steven. 1v1, 18 seconds. Scope versus scope. Stevie's gonna go with the AK. Heavily clashed. Rob with you. Falls to his death. Owned by Gravity.
Nice switch over here. I'm gonna follow Stevie. Has got that first frag onto Rock with Zenith onto TM. And Zenith will be taken out courtesy of Mr. Q. Miracle will go onto Q. Stevie with a nice flick shot there onto Frizz 4v1. And Stevie with another brilliant frag there. The Belgian Bulldogs are going massive onto Juvie in mid shot with the scope. 5-2 to scoreline. Deary me. That was some sexy scoping.
Has to take care. Chucks up a nade, jumps over, manages to escape all that fire. Takes out Juvie with the deagle. And now, Streeping up, going to grab that AK. Here's the player pushing him, looks for the kill, gets Robles with a spray, and he's got one player left. Stevie from a remarkable 1v4. Right now, Stevie looking for the shot, manages to jump across and flick shots Robles right off the bomb lane. Stevie gets tagged up. Stevie again in the Juvie.
Man, you know, P-Monkey, I freaking love COD 4. But this is just ridiculous action all over the place. Stevie opens up with a double frag onto TM and Frizz. Nice stuff there from Stevie. Juvie escaping with his life onto B. This is a frag. There is also a player in the shot. Flashley Wallbang's Miracle. Wow. No idea how I managed to pick that frag up. Kind of a lost word here. Mark's coming from behind. Gets a double frag with his own. Just Juvie remains. Gets another absolutely astonishing frag. And another onto Steven. The third in a row. This is three as good a scope frag as you're going to see in COD 4, ladies and gentlemen.
And sure enough, here's Zen and Cube. Straining kills back and forth. Rob Wiz going to get dropped with a headshot. Cube back with his own in the mark. And now the BOV team's moved all the way over to A. They're drawing the EU All-Star defense in upon them. Zen about to get taken down there by Cube. Just picked up the SMG. And now, disadvantage. Miracle doing his best, turns it right back around on him. Cube again, triple kill this round, excuse me. Three kills this round, four Cube. He's got the hat trick. He's looking for the fourth. He finds against Miracle, one player left. That is Steven. Cube's about to get the ace, and I think he actually, that's a very quick ace. We still have over a minute left on the clock.
As Robwiz will drop that grenade onto Miracle, just as I switched over, Robwiz indeed is one of the players around the double car area with the scope, looking towards cap. I'm going to play absolutely phenomenal wall bang there on Steven as he jumps across. Wowzers! And we're going to have down to a 2v2. Robwiz once again, this time onto Stevie, who's been extraordinary with the AK so far. Zenith will go to Frizz. Robwiz straight back onto Zenith.
Strange SMG. Robwiz back into Stevie, though. And so now 3v2 for the defense. VUV looking to change this around, take this round, make it something of their own. And I don't think it'll last too long, but they should at least get this. STN now is going to be pushing on the flank, and Robwiz goes into Zen. And Robwiz with the knife in the
Blue block. What's he doing, man? Chill, chill. Hardware belong.
Yeah, hardware.
2-2. Thank you, Ben Link.
One's watching the rotation.
That's okay. Really hard, isn't it?
Okay, wait, I'm gonna peek him.
Pulse.
I'm gonna peek the rotation guy.
I think they're both rotated. They're both rotated.
Explosives planted.
In the corner, no corner on the bomb.
Shoot!
Yes, there.
Running there.
Nice!
Awesome! Fucking sick, bro.
Kill on the dude.
Nathan with a shot comes in and wide gate goes through. One on three. Last man standing is Hurt Sucklock. He'll get a 5-1. He dropped wide gate. Now one versus two defending his bomb with 15 seconds to go. Up on that top deck. Sucklock to hold on for TLR. He makes his way through. He's got one dropping from below. Surely they're getting the defuse at the same time. It's Nathan going through. Sucklock with two. One man and Maven have been shut down by Sucklock's unbelievable play. NEG have been sent packing in third place.
Maybe he knows more than we do.
I hope so, because otherwise he's in a lot of trouble. No, he is in a lot of trouble. Vasquez did pick up the frag on Mark. Mick comes back in on Vasquez for the reply. And now Robbie is last man standing. Mick and Sockler.
Oh,
what a sensational shot on Sockler from Robbie. And he really is a man on a mission and a man in form. Mick can't get there. Time runs down. And Robbie has won the day again.
Ladies and gentlemen, rewind that stream. Use that feature of rewind the stream to see that shot again and again and again. You will not see a better shot this entire weekend in any game, in any format, in any sport, anywhere in the world, ever.
And
that was
blink,
unbelievable.
Rewind it again.
Zenith follows that up with a frag of his own, but Revolta's got the bomb down. And Reez
Poison go to their advantages. They now need to lock down a 3-on-5 after part with Lycan striking down on Coyote. They need this for overtime. Lincoln's going to make his way slowly but surely somewhere without wanting to give that one away. Zenith drops Duffer and Lycan's gone back in with the return frag. Lycan has been dropped by Stevie though, and now it's all on Revolt. This is his moment. This is Revolt's moment to say his reason. If there ever was a time, it was right there from Revolt. Can you believe it? The shot under the banker has taken out the magic music and has pulled us to an overtime. Cometh the hour, cometh Tim Denton. He's only got 8 frags in 24 rounds, but it was all worth it for that one.